This publication contains the opinions and ideas of its author. It is intended to provide helpful and informative material on the subjects addressed in the publication. It is sold with the understanding that the author and publisher are not engaged in rendering medical, health, or any other kind of personal professional services in the book. The reader should consult his or her medical, health, or other competent professional before adopting any of the suggestions in this book or drawing inferences from it. The author and publisher specifically disclaim all responsibility for any liability, loss, or risk, personal or otherwise, which is incurred as a consequence, directly or indirectly, of the use and application of any of the contents of this book. A PDF of additional material accompanies the program. Simon & Schuster Audio presents Muscle for Life. The foods you like, the workouts you love, and the body you want at any age. By Michael Matthews. Read by Chris Henry Coffey. With the introductory chapters read by the author.
Part 1. What's in this for you? The men and women you see in the PDF are like you. They're in their 30s, 40s, and 50s, and they come from all walks of life and levels of fitness. Some of these people were once fit, others were always flabby. Some folks had tried many diet and exercise routines before and failed, others were brand new to it all. And some of them had plenty of time and energy for working out, others had very little. What they all have in common, though, is that they've used my diet and exercise principles and programs to build bodies they're proud of. They've dropped pounds of unwanted fat, added pounds of lean muscle, and dramatically reduced their risk of disease and dysfunction. And they did it eating foods they love, doing workouts they dig, and taking few, if any, supplements. I want to introduce you to a few of them whose stories have inspired and touched me, and who are definitely proof that with the right know-how and guidance, anyone can achieve stellar fitness. If they can do it, why not you? Amber Story, 42 years old. I really never struggled with weight until after my third baby. In the 2 years after she was born, I ran a half marathon and did other weightlifting programs to no avail. I was completely defeated and almost resigned to the belief that it was just my age or stage of life. When I couldn't drop the weight, I felt terrible about myself. I was constantly beating myself up because I had never struggled before the way I was struggling now. Then I started Mike's program for women, and I was shocked at how quickly the weight fell off. I dieted for 8 weeks and lost 14 pounds, and I haven't gained any weight for a year. I'm also proud of the amount of weight I can lift. I'm a little person by bone structure, but I feel so strong. It wasn't just about dropping weight either. It was about taking time for myself as a mom and finding one way to put myself first. I love my strength and that my kids ask me to flex on the daily, especially my girls. 99% of the time after my workouts, I'm happy, energized, and ready to conquer my two jobs, kids, home life, and everything else on my plate. The thing I've repeated to myself over and over is, trust the process. I trust Mike Matthews and his no-nonsense, this is science approach. Listen to the book, apply it, and you will see results. Brandon's story, 54 years old. Before discovering Mike's work, my excuses and untrained mind, conditioned to give up easily, prevented me from attaining my goals. I used my shoulder injury, my drinking problem, and my lack of wanting to change my lifestyle as excuses. Then I stumbled upon Mike's website and books, and my life changed. I'm a former Marine, Gulf War veteran, husband and father to 3 beautiful children, and my best friend's name was Beer. Sick and tired of how I was living, I had to change my ways, my attitude, and my approach. I was worried I would end up like my father, dying at 46 from abusing alcohol. I finally started using the knowledge Mike shares to overcome anything that was in my way, cravings, urges, and thoughts that had held me back in the past. I haven't looked back since September of 2016, and now I'm unstoppable. The support I have received from Mike saved my life. So take it from me, Mike's programs work. Just apply the principles that he has laid out for you. Don't change, add, or subtract anything, and trust me, the sky's the limit. Remember, too, that this is not a quick fix, Hollywood diet, or fad weight loss program. This is the beginning of a lifestyle change you can maintain for the rest of your life to be happier and healthier. This program saved my life. A big and sincere thank you to Mike. I owe you big time. Jenna's story, 36 years old. I was sick of spending hours in the gym doing cardio, and not getting results. It worked okay for me when I was younger, but after getting older, it just wasn't working, and I felt stuck at a certain number on the scale. Since starting Mike's program for women, I've lost 35 pounds in 6 months. I've also noticed that my energy levels have increased, my mood is better, and I don't fight unhealthy cravings the way I used to. Overall, I just feel so much better. This program is also truly a lifestyle that's completely sustainable. I'm not quite at the maintenance stage yet, but I know it'll be even more flexible once I get to that point. I have so much more to learn and new goals to set, but I'm genuinely enjoying the process. I really appreciate the self-discipline this program has taught me. By following Mike's advice, you're building the body you want for the rest of your life, and it takes time, consistency, and patience, but it's worth it. Watching your body change is an amazing thing and very empowering. Dan's story, 52 years old. I turned 50 years old, and I weighed 235 pounds at 6'2". I had a daughter who was 19 and two sons who were 12 and 14, and I realized I needed to make some serious changes if I wanted to be more actively involved in these important years in their lives. Then a close friend told me about Mike Matthews. I had become fairly cynical about the newest, best, and most cutting-edge fitness and training programs. But after seeing how Mike's program worked for him, I knew I had to give it a try. I purchased a customized meal plan the next day and began Mike's program. And then, just a year later, I weighed 190 pounds at 9 to 10% body fat and had gained a significant amount of strength and muscle. I was floored, and that was only the beginning. Now I'm in the best shape of my life since my stint as a college basketball player in the 1980s. Not only am I strong and lean, 7 to 8% body fat, the quality of my life has improved significantly too. My energy has increased, sleep quality has improved, and my joints, especially my knees and hips, ache a whole lot less. And most important, my optimism about life as a whole is significantly better. I'm so inspired by these outstanding men and women, and I hope you are too. What's even more amazing, though, is I hear from people with similar success stories every couple of days. Such extraordinary transformations aren't reserved only for the few. Anybody can join the club. Who knows? Maybe people will be reading about your transformation story one day. Anything is possible if you want it enough. And in this audiobook, I'll show you the way.
1. Why Muscle for Life is Different. If you don't risk anything, you risk even more. Erica Jong. In Muscle for Life, I want to prove to you that getting toned, lean, and strong isn't as complicated as you've been led to believe. It doesn't revolve around dubious biohacks for supercharging muscle growth, melting belly fat, or optimizing hormones. It doesn't require dietary strategies like intermittent fasting or keto, exercise techniques like muscle confusion or functional training, or esoteric pills or powders like collagen protein and exogenous ketones. Instead, the real secret sauce of the fitness elite can be summed up like this. One, they control their calorie and protein intake. Two, they mostly eat nutritious foods. Three, they work out a few hours per week and mostly to gain muscle and strength. In other words, the passport to the body you've always wanted is in the fundamentals, not the fringes. The devil's in the details, however, because as you'll learn in this book, there are a few correct and many incorrect ways of executing those strategies. It's like making music. Just knowing that the process amounts to using notes to create pleasing harmonies, melodies, and rhythms isn't enough to create an earworm. You need to understand how to craft and combine those elements in very particular ways. Unfortunately, however, there's a lot more misinformation about how to get fit than about how to compose songs. Why is that? Why are long debunked falsehoods still trafficked by mainstream celebrities, social media influencers, authors, and gurus? I like to call the reason shiny object syndrome. The truth is, when millions of people are motivated to solve a problem and willing to spend large amounts of money to do it, there will always be an abundance of things to buy and brilliant marketers to sell them.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.